Liberty would be pretty good on this one too. Someone gets hit with a go out.
That is one thing. Either they don't want to play, so they get it, they go sit down for the long end of the game, or they get hit.
Now, did you see the movie?
Yeah, that's been a while since I've seen
it. My high school tennis partner was in the movie on the whatever Vince Vaughn's
name was. Which one was it?
The black guy with the sweat man.
I'll have to go back and look at that.
Vanessa Williams' brother. Another thing. And you're out.